This is going to be the first episode of Call of Duty Cold War campaign. For some reason, I can't stream it, but I'm going to record this entire session and then maybe stream it next time. But for now, we are going to play Call of Duty Cold War on Harden.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation, Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
All right.
You sure we can trust the police, Adam?
Oh, shit.
This guy's done more for less. You'll look the other way.
Hello.
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you. Come on.
Alrighty.
Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
Alright. So we're waiting for Woods. Hello, Adler.
It's not you.
There's Woods.
Hey, Mace. Party favors are in the trunk.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
Oh, Tab?
Really
oh, we're just following this guy.
Son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder. Apartment's just up ahead. Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and
fast. Oh, sorry.
Let's go. Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason. Go, go, go!
Hell, what do you mean? There's no E button? Odd. Alright. So right now we're just getting... What's his face? Holy shit.
Go, go.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh, fuck it. That fucking... Holy shit. All right, they do a lot of damage, man. Wait, was that Kasim?
Move.
Yeah, it was. Fuck! Oh my god, I have to go through all this again. Reload.
How was it, Batarap? I'm moving. Let's go. Come on.
Sick.
He's bolted. Keep on him.
Nope.
You're up, Mason.
Hey, wait. I just handled the money. I have
you don't
no
even
idea
say the game.
Where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
You Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages. This is not...
All right, let's load him up.
He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for it.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
18 hours later!
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot. Mason, check it out.
Oh. How did that fucking hit? Or miss?
We have to stop that plane. Quick! Plane takes off! Get to that truck! Let's go! Move it! Hop in!
Go, 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 go! Get go, 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 go! Holy shit. Pick me up!
Should have freed the hostages when you had the chance!
Did I not shoot Arash in that truck? Or in when I shot at him?
Hostages. It was never about the hostages. His plan is on the way. You won't be able to stop him this time. Stop who? Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time, and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
I don't know, but it's... Who the fuck is Perseus?
1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968, Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase.
Goddamn.
5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus. The CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Ronald Reagan? Yeah.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Sir.
Mr. President.
Mr. President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission?
That voice actor is really good.
Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Who the hell is Bell? 130 frames. What? Whoa. Is this me? Fuck it. Fuck it, CIA. Oh, wait, hold up. Yeah, the CIA. Oh, shit. Holy shit. So this actually, like, does this change anything with the game? What the hell? There was something nice. Alright, what are the other ones? Shoot first, think later. Want to take the fight to the enemy. Dependable. Let's do Survivor. Yeah, let's do these.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to
work, Bellface.
Mark.
Adler. Bell.
So my character's name is Bell, okay. Which isn't bad.
Let's get started. There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Got it.
Bell, this is where you come in. We needed the best of the CIA and SOG. That's exactly why I requested you again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
Okay. Shit, am I actually... Oh, fuck. Am I actually gonna have to, like... Like, examine the evidence and figure out, like, all by myself? Holy shit. Interesting. Okay. Nah, fuck it, I'll read it. Oh, it's just a saying, like, yeah.
I'm going to need to process some of these old negatives.
You can hit that whenever you're ready.
Bell, you're looking a little pale. You up for this?
Good. You just moved up on my favorite team member list. Right past Lazar.
Congratulations.
You just met her yesterday, right? I don't know. Why don't you ask her? Maybe you two have a special rapport. Keep it professional, Bell.
Yeah, yeah. I got you.
We're placing key intel up there. One for each mission. Forming connections. I want a red line right to Perseus.
Oh.
The safe house? I've done time here before. Years back. This go round? Just a few days now. As for Czar, he can't get enough of safe houses.
Hmm.
We've done some jobs together. Good guy, you'll like him. He keeps things light. It'd be good for Park to hear it from us firsthand. Maybe we have overlooked something. Don't be a stranger.
How are things, Bell? You and I? It's entirely possible. I have a long collaborative history with other intelligence services. Our paths have likely crossed at some point.
Huh.
Well, I'm keen to hear about your time in Indochina. So close to Perseus.
I don't remember this.
In this case, quite. I understand you may have first-hand knowledge that could help us. It must be difficult, Bell.
Huh.
I can't claim to have experienced what you have. Perhaps going over it again could be therapeutic. Not nearly as much as I'd like. I have experience with others like Perseus. They're all chess players. I enjoy predicting the next move. We'll talk again soon.
Yeah.
Bell.
Burger Town.
Working with the CIA over a decade. On their actual payroll? Going on about 5 years. I was born in D.C. Parents moved to Israel when I was a kid. Dual citizenship has its advantages.
Israel?
I landed in the Israeli Defense Forces out of university. Did a tour there. After that, the Mossad. That's when I first started working with the CIA. And occasionally, our boss man Adler over there. You probably know more than me. I guess it's something the top brass wanted to keep to themselves. This one is luxury. Fresh air, lots of room. Try being squeezed into a 500 square foot shithole with five other people. A long drive into Berlin is worth it. Believe me.
Later.
Enough talk.
Sims, heavy pack.
Hell yeah. One sec.
Pretend like it's... What's his name? That guy back in Vienna. You know.
Take a look at Danang on the board.
So this is the next mission? Okay.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw?
That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack, in a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Fractured jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Bell, it's time to wake up.
Yeah, Jim.
It's Greg time. Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins, a little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. You're pretty safe here.
Yep.
Hey, Butcher, how's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Pito, Payo! Disciple. Hey, Sims.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yup. That's why I want it all up here.
Belt, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready. Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go. Badger Niner 3, rotors up. Go, go, go. Crank up and pull pitch. All birds are in the air.
You all sitting comfortably?
Oh, man, Adler. Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus. Oh, shit. Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Uh-oh.
Approaching the village now. Roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG! Truck 2, light him up. There, to the bell tower.
Fucking Vietnamese!
Visual on LZ! Taking us down!
You and me, Bell.
Let's do this! Yeah!
Securing any intel.
Bell. You're on point.
Keep pushing forward. Get close.
Yo, Sim, what are you doing, man?
Ain't good day, bitch.
This is an old model AK-47, which I guess is understandable.
Area clear!
Okay, get inside, see what we got.
Oh, shit!
Go, Bell, I'm right behind you. Jump down and shoot!
Bitch, open up!
Like looking for a needle in a haystack.
You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door. Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to.
All right. FOV zoomed in.
Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
All right, let's go. Standing up.
We'll keep the asset safe.
Oh, okay,
since it's over.
Am I controlling?
Badger 901, in the air.
BC are all over the mountains. No sense here. All targets are valid. Tear them up now.
Man.
Target the hut.
Man.
Now I'm good.
Fucking suck.
Ripcord. You need to push back the VC reinforcements before we're overrun. Be advised, we have multiple birds in the air. Watch your fire.
Enemies dug in all around the hillside. We don't have a hope in hell of landing if we don't take out those positions. Light them up.
Badger 9-1, our scouts have identified a significant enemy force approaching from the south. Divert to intercept.
Roger that, Ripcord.
Where the fuck? Where?
Suck?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just sank us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
A fucking
Bell
nuke?
Safe. That's all you need to know.
You mean that desperate already?
Not yet.
A fucking nuke?
Duty all the time. Oh wait, I have no camera to look at.
Somehow Perseus knew.
Sims, Bell, you okay?
We're okay.
Bell, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun.
Yeah, man.
I did a backflip, a whole ass backflip. I did a motherfucking backflip. Y'all see that? That nade hit me or whatever and flew over.
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet. Not by a long
way. Not by a long way. 4 hours later.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
Huh. Interesting.
We finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Da Nang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
Not even eating anything.
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for several years. It is my strong preference.
We'll talk on the drive, Bill.
Oh, sorry.
He holds answers to a great many questions.
So listen up. An ex-CIA operative named Robert Aldrich has gone rogue. Langley believes this asshole is working with Perseus to assemble a spy ring inside U.S. borders. We recently acquired an encrypted floppy disk from one of his agents that we believe contains everything we need to know about his network. If we can get to it. We know where Aldrich is and can move on him any time. But if we don't get into this disk first, we may nail Aldrich but leave his network intact. If we decrypt the protection on this disk, we might be able to take down the entire spy ring. This is why we need you. Show us those skills.
What?
We discovered Kasim carrying this coded message. We believe it's intended for the US spy ring, but no one's been able to decrypt it yet. Show him how it's done.
Shut up, it's not fucking done. Aldrich. Why do those numbers pop up? I don't fucking know. I'm not doing that.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Dix. He's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. A ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Kraus as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's killer capture.
Erreichen die Haltestelle Moritzplatz in 5 Minuten.
The wall. Boop, 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 boop. Doritos.
The back car's clear. We're good to go.
As the train slows down, you and I'll jump off. Park, Lazar. Wait till the next station. Bell and I'll track down Kraus.
Gotcha.
All right. Train's slowing down. Let's go to work.
All right. Here we go.
Why didn't you, like...
Careful. East whatever. German guards still patrol these abandoned stations.
Nice, 19
alone. Control ahead. We can use a train to slip past. Moving on the platform.
Der Scheißstiefel sind nutzlos. Legen die diese ab.
Let's take them out apart. Careful.
I can line up, Cam.
Weiter Führer waren. Ich suche über meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher ein. Now.
Was zum...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Kraus should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way.
Come on, open.
Careful of the spotlight.
Move, motherfucker!
You know how to lock a place down, I'll give you that.
Fuck it.
Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Kraus will be coming through anytime. Look for Kraus with your camera. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Kraus, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Good job. That's our man. That's Kraus. On me.
Ah, man.
Park, Kraus just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that.
Oh my god, I have to let him open the door.
Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street.
I'm right here.
Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Remember to check both sides. There it is, blue umbrella. Hello.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause sets a table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiß.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Kraus is ex-Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
Gotcha. The police are out in large numbers.
Was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby.
Yeah,
ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön.
I want to rescue him.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Shit.
Team,
oh, window.
New plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
What? Gotcha.
I'm gonna
need more time.
See?
Rally up with Lazar Park without me.
What the fuck?
Schon gut.
Nice, okay.
Ich noch einmal.
Careful, Bell. Stasi are everywhere.
Ich tue Ihnen nichts.
Holy shit.
Ist er weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Oh, I didn't know you were here. Oh, hello.
Meet me in the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile. We already have enough trouble.
Kind of annoying, but
Spark, give me a sit rep.
I'm in a storefront facing Krause's apartment. He just got home. You?
The Stasi are combing the area. I need to lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to Park and Lazar ASAP. Out.
I have to hold up.
please. I told you. I'm not who you think
Bess.
I am. You? I've seen your picture. They're looking for you. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
Volkov? He's awful. Speakable. If you find him, you should just kill him on sight. Please, I'm a friend. Release me. Thank you for saving my life.
You
will hear from you.
Oh, wait. Get out.
Wait. I'll be fine.
Don't fucking be a dick.
Bessa! I didn't want that. Ow. Last checkpoint. I don't think I'm supposed to be up here. I have no reason to be up here, yeah. Alright, well, we had a little problem in the beginning, but... Go.
That's your low profile, Bell. God help us all.
Fine, man.
Follow me. Stay quiet. Don't want the locals riding us out. Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place.
Yeah, Jim.
I was gonna pick her up some necklace from the bomb bar, but it was already.
Hurry up, my guy.
pulled up near Krauss's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krauss is on the telephone.
Belt, get eyes on Krauss.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krauss's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krauss's apartment. Avoiding Krauss and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Very.
No volunteer.
What?
While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angles.
Love
what? You. Yo, it's so fucking loud.
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, where are you going? Stay on mission.
Warum begleitet sie denn niemand?
Bell, I saw Krauss writing in the ledger. See if you can find him. Spotted by Krauss or his wife, the mission is over. You can track the wife if you have to, but Krauss must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krauss's apartment. Get ready to enter.
Hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, gar kein Problem.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer. Ich lege ihn neben die Tür.
Mama, ich finde meinen Deckel nicht.
Ich bin in ein paar Minuten oben, Wilhelm.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Papa, kommst du?
Krauss is leaving his office. Hide.
Wo's denn die Zähne? Komm gleich rauf.
Don't let Krauss see you.
I am not supposed to be here.
I've lost sight of Krauss every time he enters that room. Have a look around. You're running out of time. Find the briefcase. I've lost your visual.
Close the fucking door.
Bell, have you found the briefcase? Understood. Just plant the tracker and get out of there.
Ah! Oh, did I lose?
You allowed him to bring you to your abode.
I can't explain how he got to the materials. But I brought him to.
That makes this much less unpleasant for you. Perseus has been looking for this one.
Then you let Perseus know I captured him. We have Greta Keller as well. Her own colleague read it out.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Clay.
You spineless piece of shit.
Pockets are deeper.
Oh, I fucking knew it.
Perseus has a large bounty on your head. I don't care about your questions. Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade. I could probably make use of it, but you are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
Suka! Yes! Fuck you, Volkov.
I'll help her secure the case. Get Volkov.
I'm fucking on it. Let's get this shit. I went too far. MP5, like, oh my god, 50 round mag.
On behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
The information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of it yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll info here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
Okay. I'm gonna have to pause it. I can't pause it. Once I'm able to pause it. Okay. This is going to be the end of the first episode of Cold War Campaign. Yeah, Cold War Campaign. So, I really don't know how to end the ending of this, but thanks for watching, and I'll
See you next episode. Ciao.